Thank you. get over there.
Brother, it's getting damp in here.
is nothing we can do. Don't let their sacrifice be in vain. My son, my son. This is not easy, Exalted One, and I fear we are not through with such tragedies until our goal is met. But our fiery entry into Aurelia's skies did not go unnoticed, and this beach will soon be crawling with seekers. We must put aside our grief for the moment, and focus on survival.
Can we not give them a moment, Anorum? They have lost so much.
I can only dare to imagine their pain, Wise One. But my duty is to preserve their lives. We must get off this beach and out of sight before their scouts arrive.
I know I'm not the only one who suffered loss today. So we need to get away from the crash site, away and into cover. Anorum, where can we go until we figure out what to do next?
The city of Arnis lies on the other side of this canyon, Exalted One. There we will find protection and brave allies.
I'm sick of people dying for me.
Thank you. And so, our suspicions were once again proven true, my fellow council member. It's now beyond doubt, the Enkol, the Seekers, have a dark, murderous face that Galactic Society has never seen. We find that they have been stabbing at the very heart of our most deeply held faith. These four-legged charlatans must be exposed.
Charlatans? What an interesting label you would so dismissively toss at the beings who have freely given us the resources to build the very structure you stand in today.
Who's this guy?
Counselor Savant. He's from the Northern Archipelago.
Looks like he's got an icicle shoved up his...
Very observant, the Exalted One. Counselor Savant is our ambassador with the planet side, Enkol.
Maybe they put the icicle there.
Please, Exalted One, do not make me regret giving you a translator.
Our race, Counselor, has been in indentured servitude for 1,000 years for it.
Exactly. 10 centuries of labor given faithfully through blood and tears into your suspicious hands. And you would throw it to the wind based on your feeble suspicions and nightmares?
We are no longer talking of suspicion and nightmares, Savant. We are talking about the mass murder of an entire people.
Our Seeker benefactors have the power to grind us back into the puddles our ancestors crawled from. And you think it wise to turn and challenge them at the very cusp of our freedom?
You seem to have become something very different from the rest of us, Savan. Something very different indeed. As for your animal suspicions, I have something here that you might find interesting. Or someone. Anorum, if you will.
This council meeting is over. The council is to dissolve their membership, and any submissions they may have offered are to be held.
How dare you! This is a planetary ruling council! You are in breach of galactic law! And when the Senate hears of this—
Enough! You pathetic worms have gone too far.
Now we see the true face of our master.
Seal off this chamber. The rest of you can start the cleansing.
You foul monsters! You want blood? Come and taste mine! No!
No!
Thank you.
There are those who will want to meet you. Powerful beings who can open up unlimited avenues of possibility for one like yourself.
What powerful beings?
Thank you. Hold still or I'll skin you alive. I can see now why they were worried. I had hoped to take you alive. I've never seen a bounty this high. Maybe your corpse will buy me a new world.
It should now be plain to all gathered here that the Seeker threat is real and pressing. We must take the fight to them. As long as they have the faster-than-light communication capability of their Ansible Tower, they will be pulling all of their forces to defend Enkull's strong points and hold out until their homeworld reinforcements arrive. If the main Seeker armada turns its eye upon our little world, my brethren, we will surely suffer the same fate as thousands of worlds before us. We need to make sure they never do. Our spies have successfully sabotaged the Ansible. We need to strike hard and fast and take the capability out of their hands permanently. We will be inserted into a valley south of the Ansible. From there, we will move through the tunnels until we reach the Temple Annex. This plan depends on our stealth and speed to be successful. The Aurelian fleet should be overhead shortly after we have the cannons in our possession. They will be outnumbered and outgunned, my brethren. Charge your weapons and ready your blades.
What's wrong? Forget where the trigger is?
You know, it just occurred to me that this is the only thing I have left from home.
You mean you forgot to pack underwear? Hey, I was just kidding. Your underwear is your own business.
You can't come on this mission, Marin.
Oh, yes I can.
Let me explain. There's nothing left of our world. Nothing left of humanity. To venture out on a ridiculously dangerous mission with both of us? I don't know what I was thinking. If I lost you, I mean, if either of us were lost.
Gideon, I don't... Wait, why should you get to stay? I've got way more experience than you.
If things go bad here, one of us needs to find a way to get past the Seeker Armada and stand before the Galactic Senate. The Seekers need to be unmasked. Humanity's voice must be heard. If I fail, if we can't shut down this Ansible, then you're humanity's last hope.
Okay, you've made your point.
What is the delay, Exalted Ones?
Dad grounded me.
What she means to say is that after some consideration, Marin will return to Arnis with the dropship.
I am relieved by the wisdom displayed by the Exalted.
Commander, the enemy sentries are swinging back towards our location. We must move now.
There has been a change of plan, Baneth. You are to take two of your phyletic guard and escort this Exalted One back to Arnis. There you will keep her under close guard until this mission is fulfilled.
But Commander, this mission is already a long shot. To cripple ourselves from the onset by losing three of our best?
I have given you a command, Baneth. This outburst is beneath your discipline. Call your guard and move on my orders now!
He is my fiercest warrior and most able captain. Forgive his passion, Exalted Ones, for therein lies his greatest strength. Our troops are prepared. Now we must move. Farewell, Exalted One.
Excuse me, Exalted One.
Exalted One, our spies report that a network of tunnels through these surrounding cliffs will lead us to the temple entrance. From there, we can slip unnoticed into the Ansible base and work our mischief.
Excuse me, Exalted One.
These tunnels are so empty. Does it not strike you as suspicious?
The arrogance of the Seekers is legendary. Why waste personnel guarding that which is overseen by their all-powerful sky cannons?
Silence!
I hear movement in the tunnel above. There's something heavy.
Why are we posted up?
These tunnels are so empty. Does it not strike you as suspicious?
The arrogance of the Seekers is legendary. Why waste personnel guarding that which is overseen by their all-powerful sky cannons?
Silence!
I hear movement in the tunnel above. There's something heavy.
Why are we posted out here? What hit it?
The target is operational.
Our data indicated that it would be another day until the Ansible was functional.
The Ansible is fully recovered from our earlier attack and is currently charging for an emission. Agent 2 reports that Ambassador Cachel is en route for the Lord.
This message must not be sent.
Yes, Commander. Hold on. I'm receiving multiple incoming... No!
Akale, report! Akale! What is your status?
Sir, our plans have changed.
The Ansible must be taken down, or all the wrath of the Enkalamata will descend upon our world. The Seeker artillery must be in our hands before the fleet arrives. I will take Sarkin with me into the tower. Danos, you will lead the remainder of the squad through the temple annex.
There are several new patrols guarding the entrance to the temple. We must take these patrols quickly and leave no survivors to warn the base. Our goal is at the other end of this valley.
Oh!
Guys, you know, shouldn't we be...
A moment, human. This place is sacred to us. The Seekers made a grave error in building their fortress on an Aurelian holy site.
Kay.
Make no mistake, human. This was a deliberate and intended slight. It is common Seeker strategy to demoralize an indentured people by turning their most treasured sites into Seeker fortresses.
The antiquity of these sacred halls... I am reverenced.
The architects of this holy place will surely
dare to
inspire.
Profane these hallowed halls. Shall we reveal our mission?
I am reverenced.
They dare
the
to
profane these hallowed place.
You are
truly inspired.
Thank you.
It is enough to drive any hunter insane.
How I miss the perpetual chaos and noise of a living jungle.
Patience, brother.
The Bridge of Eridan has held for 10,000 years, human. It will hold for a little longer.
This incursion ends here.
Human, if we can just break through and put those doors at our back, we might be able to stem this tide.
Surrender, filth! Surrender and die.
Noble and good and pure. All that we aspire to is held in that symbol. It is held in you.
I never understood.
It is a heavy weight you carry. The epochs of history, the tides of war, the blood of nations. All of this is laid at your feet.
But how can I possibly be held? I mean, it's not...
It is not easy.
Let's go.
to get that grate open.
Stand back.
I had not realized the conveniences accompanied with deity.
Ugh. I'm gonna feel that one in the morning.
This door will not open unless we trigger the release switch.
I'll get it. Where's the switch?
Down there. You are brave, human.
Entire thing is made of glass, eh? This is supposed to be an advantage.
Seeker arrogance knows no bounds.
I'll tell you.
Exalted One, we are about to enter the relay chamber. If you can trigger the four polarity switches, my fellow warriors and I will hold the Seekers back. Well done, Exalted One. On to the next.
Enemy in my sight.
The Seekers grow agitated. They begin to suspect. Throw the next switch, human. Only one more and the substation's Dirac beam polarity will be reversed. Hurry, Exalted One. Time escapes us. Perfect. The beam has been looped back upon itself. Now we must run to the substation and open up a channel. Run, my warriors! See if they can even now, charging up with no interruptions. Exalted One. From there we can open our corrupted channel into the Ansible comm stream. This shall be a sight even our prophets never foresaw. Move up to the dais, Exalted One. From there we can open our corrupted channel into the Ansible comm stream. Dayton, Exalted One. From there we can open our corrupted channel into the Ansible comm stream. This shall be a sight from our prophets never foresaw. eyes on the heavens, Exalted One. Our cruel masters are about to be soundly feathered.
She'll want to hear about the ridiculously flawless victory we pulled off without her.
The Exalted One will delight in relaying his heroism, it would appear.
Come on, Enorm. Is it wrong for me to be excited about overcoming incredible odds and defeating an enemy who's not only evil, but annoyingly smug?
Well, no, Exalted One, but...
And doing it with such style!
Now I suspect that it is my translator that is malfunctioning. Baneth, my friend, can you connect me to the Council? Our next steps will need to be taken swiftly.
Commander, I'm getting word from the capital. There has been a coup.
A coup? But who would do this? I thought we had routed out all of the opposition.
Did Sivan have any other admirers? He seemed like the type who would surround himself with other types.
With true Aurelians, who don't want the blood of our people shed in vain. I will not see our millennial debt spurned.
You do not know what you do. If we fail to move quickly on the Seeker forces scattered around the planet, they will be able to organize and keep us off balance until their off-world fleets arrive. You are condemning our world to annihilation.
No, Commander. You did that. By willfully challenging our rightful patrons with your embarrassing accusations, you have forced our hand, Commander. And we can only hope to pull something from the ashes by giving you and your conspirators to the Seekers. With our deepest apologies.
And you really think that your loving patrons will let this go with a slap on the wrist? I've seen what these bastards do to worlds they don't like. They erase them!
Be enough from you! I always found the old religion to be tiresome.
Baneth, thus you seal your doom.
Anyway.
now it becomes painfully obvious that this traitor has sold our centuries of labor and trust for what? For a myth? Will the destruction of our world, the wholesale eradication of our race, be worth the discovery of these hairy little primates in our...
You irreverent fools. You've become one of them, haven't you? Have you not seen what these humans are capable of? The Seekers are killing them because they are terrified of the powers they possess.
If these humans are so amazingly powerful, Lysinor, then why are they practically extinct?
This debate is pointless, Savan. None of us here belong to the old faith. The few members of the Council who did left when the coup began. We're not here to validate the deity of these humans. Let us get this sentencing over with and move on.
Yes. What has been the Seeker response to the coup?
The Seekers vow that their response will be measured. As long as we deliver the rest of the Magesco party as we take them into custody.
The rest?
We have already delivered one of your exalted ones into their hands. The other will be there shortly.
This ends now.
You, the troglodyte, dares intrude upon our deliberations.
It appears a blow to the head was not enough to teach you proper etiquette, human. Perhaps something more direct is required.
To live long enough to save her. We must go now.
Thank you.
going on? Where did they go?
They have pulled back to regroup for the final onslaught. It has been the highest honor.
Halt! These are ours! Status report.
We've just secured the main ports and transit points of Abaranus. The Eastern Rebels' defenses are crumbling, and their Seeker support is falling back to the islands. We've won, Commander.
This victory will not be complete until every last Seeker claw is torn from our world. We have much to do.
We have caught an enemy unprepared. It is an enemy nonetheless, who outnumbers our fleet 2-1, who has superior weapons and hard fortifications. 3 wings of our fleet have trapped the remnants of the Seeker Armada in the skies above the main Seeker base on the island of Taran. The rest of the fleet is converging on this point. The Seekers see this base as the anchor to their rule over our world, and are confident that they can hold it indefinitely. We are about to prove otherwise. We rise from the water with the coming dawn and burn these demons from off our world in one fatal strike! The entirety of our fleet will strike at dawn as well and fill the air with such fire and noise as has not been seen on this world since its creation. Dawn approaches, brethren. Hone your blades.
Thank you.
Stop talking.
Get out of here! nothing can do!
Huh?
This is Gideon. What's wrong?
Our dismantle teams have just discovered a massive self-destruct system. It is triggered to go off shortly. You must leave. Where can we leave you?
Typical.
We gotta go. We're pretty deep underground. Hope you brought your running
shoes. What are you talking about? We're standing on a landing platform. Cover me while I get this thing airborne.
You've gone local on me. I kinda like it. It's beautiful.
Is it going to be hard leaving so soon, Enorum? It seems as though we just arrived.
It is always difficult to leave my home, Exalted One. But the home I leave now is very different from the Aurelia I left to find you.
How so?
It is a place filled with hope. Never before have my people stood so united. The possibilities spread out before us seem limitless. We need to be down to the envoy vessel shortly, my friend, so I'd better go and make some final assignations. If you'll excuse me.
Did he really just call us friends?
I thought my translator had gone buggy.
I wonder what this Galactic Senate is going to be like. It seems like I'm still getting used to the strangeness of this world.
I don't know. And Norm said that there are some races out there that even make the Seekers look tame.
Is it too late to change my flight?
Hey, come on, no worries, man. You happen to be traveling with someone who can shoot fire out of his hands.
Oh, Gideon. There's something I've been wanting to tell you.
Finally.
Well, you're not the only demigod on this flight.
Senate recognizes Commander Enorum Tensper, envoy from the client world Aurelia.
Members of the Senate, I have come before you today with news that is both shocking and unavoidable. The Enkal have been carrying out a program of systematic genocide for eons against a race that is both defenseless and unaware. A race which has long been thought as nothing more than myth and superstition. This race, we know as human.
These charges are serious and damaging, envoy. You had better provide ample and undeniable proof of these heinous accusations.
Members of the Senate, I present to you a spokesman. The human Gideon Wyeth.
I am here to accuse the Seekers of destroying my world. I was witness to their bloody arrival on Edomea, their deliberate and directed murder of my fellow people, and the complete eradication of my...
This is simply unbelievable! These charges are preposterous! The Seekers are responsible for the sapiency of many of us in this very room!
I recommend that you use your vaunted sapiency, Senator, for this data is undeniable.
The Enkul have requested the floor, as is the right of the accused. Senator Mega, how do you wish to respond to this?
These ridiculous and obviously fabricated accusations are unworthy of a response, Your Honor.
The evidence is in front of us all, Senator. If you wish to debate its authenticity, then provide us with your counterproof. You and your race stand on the brink of being accused of the greatest crime in the history of civilization. I will ask you one more time, Senator.
Hello, my love.
Olivia?
This drama has gone on for long enough. You will look upon a true human, my children. Your collective histories, your countless religions, all bear witness to me. You know this to be true. The beauty of my divine form has been worshipped through many prior arts since time immemorial. This small, hairy thing which stands before you today is a pathetic remnant of an overambitious race, which were too proud to worship me and my kind. They even dared to emulate our divine forms. This crude blasphemy, this sacrilege, was too abhorrent for us to allow. They were warned. They were commanded. Yet still, these arrogant fools ignored our counsel. We concluded that only the most stringent actions could end this horror. We enlisted the faithful Emmanuel, whom you aptly heralded as Seekers, and commanded them to clean this arrogant race from off the face of our galaxy. I come here before you today to absolve you of any crimes. I come here for another reason as well, my children. To return from the shadows of power, to retake our throne of stars, to rule our scattered children once more. Rejoice, my children, for your gods have returned.
No! This is a lie! I have seen the true power of humanity! This creature intends to deceive us! No! No!
Thank you.
This ends now. The pain will be intense, my friend.